Right, the purpose of this video is to try and find out how fast the blades and the motor are spinning when it hits 14 volts. It might seem a bit pointless, but it would be good to know the approximate speed. So we'll focus on that, and the other camera will focus on the actual turbine. You see it when the brake comes on, it doesn't mess about, it's pretty quick. Thank you.